Inference for paired data. If your paired data is in two separate columns, like before in C7 and after in C8, you can perform inference in Minitab by going to Stat, Basic Statistics, Paired T. Minitab will take the difference between the first sample and the second sample. If I want to use before minus after, the first sample would be the before column, and the second sample is after. By clicking the options button, I can set the confidence level if I'm looking for a confidence interval. Make sure that the alternative hypothesis is set to not equal if you are looking for a confidence interval. Instead, I want to see if the mean difference is greater than zero. If I wanted to see if the mean difference was greater than 5, I would change this number to 5. Also, Minitab can produce a graph for us without us having to take the differences. Minitab will do it for us. Let's look at a histogram. Let's look at the output for the p-value. Make sure at the top of the output, the order is correct. We wanted before minus after. At the bottom of the output, we can find the hypotheses, the test statistic, and the p-value. The p-value will only go out to 3 decimal places in Minitab, but this does not mean that the p-value is exactly equal to 0. Let's say that we already have a column of differences in Minitab. Let me quickly create this. I'll go to the Calc menu and use the calculator to manually compute the difference between before and after. I'll store it in the new column that I just called Difference. If this is the only part of the data that you have, one column of differences, you can still perform the paired t-test in Minitab. What you need to do is first summarize the column of differences. You can do that by going to Stat, Basic Statistics, Display Descriptive Statistics. Enter the column of differences. And the statistics that you will need will be the mean, the standard deviation, and the sample size. I will uncheck the rest of the statistics. We can then enter these numbers in the paired t-test option in Minitab. That's in the Stat menu under Basic Statistics. I'll select paired T, and then instead of having the two samples, we are going to enter the summarized data. Sample size, that's 50. Mean, 10.37, and standard deviation 14.04. I'll check in the options button. We'll do a two-sided test and get a confidence interval as well. The only downfall with this is that we cannot produce a graph if we only have summarized data. We'll have to do that manually using the graph drop-down menu in Minitab. So here's the output from our hypothesis test. The confidence interval appears above the information for the hypothesis test. Down here, we can find the p-value. And if you wanted to create the histogram of differences, you can do that by going to the graph menu. Select histogram. Simple is already selected. And the variable that we want to graph is the difference column.